Like many people these days, you can work remote from anywhere. Now, with more and more companies allowing remote work, the Fort Myers area might be a great option for you. Here's four reasons why you should consider working remote from Fort Myers in Southwest Florida, and three reasons why you shouldn't. Hey everyone, it's Zach from the Pelican Team Real Estate in Fort Myers. If you're new here and are looking for information on life in real estate in Fort Myers in Southwest Florida, please consider clicking that subscribe button so you never miss a video. Now, before we talk about working remote from Fort Myers, let's talk about where exactly Fort Myers is. Fort Myers is in Southwest Florida on the Gulf of Mexico. It's about 2 hours west of Fort Lauderdale in Miami and 2 hours south of Tampa. Fort Myers proper is fairly small with a population of around 87,000 people. However, the Fort Myers area and Lee County overall has a population just under 800,000 people. So it's certainly not a small town, definitely not a major metropolis, but it's easy to get just about anywhere you want to go. And whether you want the charming riverside downtown of Fort Myers, the island life of Sanibel, or access to tons of outdoor activities such as beaches, golf, or boating, Fort Myers definitely has you covered. And since you're going to be working remote, you should be able to get broadband internet access in most locations around Lee County. So now that you know a little more about Fort Myers, let's jump into the four reasons why you should consider working remote from the City of Palms. Number one, the weather. So you're moving here to work, but you'll still, hopefully, have plenty of time to enjoy our beautiful weather. Florida is known as the Sunshine State because even on the days it rains, the sun typically shines for at least a little bit. We even have the occasional sun shower where the sun is shining bright, but you're getting rained on at the same time. Now, of course, if you don't mind shoveling snow or you prefer to spend your weekend snowmobiling, maybe this isn't the place for you. Number two, no state income tax. That's right. You file your federal income taxes each winter, at least I hope you do, and that's it. That means more money in your pocket each paycheck. And if you're self-employed or you want to be, publications such as Motley Fool, U.S. News and World Report, and Forbes all rank Florida in their top five states to start a business in. Contrary to the rumors, Florida property taxes are lower than the national average. And while we're talking about taxes, sales tax in Lee County is 6.5%, which is right about average for most states and counties. Number three, growing area and the economy. Fort Myers was recently ranked as the fastest growing city in America by WalletHub. They looked at 515 cities nationwide and considered 17 key factors, including census data, and determined that Fort Myers has grown by almost 40% in the past decade. Furthermore, our economy is very strong and growing with things like tourism and healthcare. While we do have people of all ages here, there's a lot of retirees who call the area home. Since they're retired, they may not work, but they certainly contribute a lot to the economy. Number four, freedom, baby. Now, this isn't meant to be political, but like it or not, Florida has been wide open for business during the pandemic. Some folks don't like that, and that's fine, but we've attracted a lot of people during this time for that exact reason. For the most part, citizens are left to make their own decisions, and that goes from wearing a mask to visiting a restaurant to carrying a gun. So while everyone is encouraged to make their own good decisions, we're generally treated like adults and, for the most part, behave like adults. Now, whether you consider that to be foolishness or greatness, Floridians generally believe in personal freedom and personal responsibility. So let's talk about three reasons why Fort Myers might not be the best place for you to work remotely. Numero uno, the summers are hot, like crazy hot. And not just hot, but really, really humid. Of course, most places have air conditioning, but you still need to go outside at some point, and walking from your car to the grocery store, it's a great way to work up a sweat. But being sweaty is sometimes just part of living in paradise. Number dos, tourists and snowbirds. Now, I don't mean to say that tourists and snowbirds are bad, because they're not, and they're certainly a very vital and welcome part of our community. But things get busier over the winter. Our population doubles in January compared to July, so you need to plan accordingly for things like eating out, going to the grocery store, or just driving around town, as more people means things take longer during our peak tourist season, which is just known as season. So when anyone refers to season, they're talking about tourist season, which is roughly the time between Christmas and Easter. Number three, if you're afraid of alligators or snakes or bears or other wild animals, you might not like it here. They were here long before us. They're going to be here long after we're gone. So when you see an alligator, please don't call the police or FWC, because while a trapper may tell you that the alligator will be relocated, they're just being nice, and the truth is the alligator will be killed. When an alligator is removed from a pond, another alligator will take its place pretty quickly, so you're just back to the same spot again. When you look at the number of alligators and people around here, alligator attacks on people are extremely rare. They almost can always be tracked back to someone being stupid, either feeding an alligator or just walking too close to a pond. But anyway, if you don't like alligators or other wild animals, or you think they'll attack you for no reason, probably shouldn't move here. So there you have it. Four great reasons why Fort Myers is great for working remotely, and three reasons why it might not be so great for you. Now, while I'm based in Fort Myers and I really focus on Southwest Florida, I have partners all over Florida that I personally work with and will be glad to put you in touch with, wherever you're interested in relocating to. Now, before you go, please do me a huge favor, hit that like button, as YouTube gives me bonus points and for that, and of course, reach out to me with any questions you have about real estate or life in Fort Myers and Southwest Florida. I will see you in my next video.